The first Monday night game since 2008 and first ever game against St. John's goes exactly as planned for the Seminoles as they defeat St. John's 4-0.
We came out with a good focus, and one of the things that I warned the team about was that it's easy when you come out and you're playing against Florida and big environment and so on, that it's easy to get excited and play in those games. But every game is meaningful, and you have a team coming in here, St. John's, that came down here last year and knocked Central Florida out of the NCAA tournament on Central Florida's turf, so that we needed to show them the respect that they deserved. I thought our kids came out from the beginning and imposed themselves into the game pretty good and created some decent chances and some good goals.
I've been scoring like a lot of goals now, but I mean, I missed two really good chances against Florida, so I felt like I owed it to the team and to myself to finish my chances better today.
We talked about not getting in a funk after, a loss, and making sure that we stay focused going to the next game and not letting it affect us too much, but just to have a little more focus going into it, and I think we did that.
We were patient around the PK box, and yeah, we just found like the open player was in the best chance to score, and I think we did that better than against Florida. And I mean, like, we had good chances against Florida, but we just didn't finish, so finally we can finish some of our chances.
We were a little bit sloppy at times, particularly in the midfield with the build as we're starting to come out of our own end and stuff, and we weren't quite precise enough, but I thought our fight and our concentration overall was pretty good, but you're right, we need to clean that up, and on a different day that could cost us.
Florida State is back at home on Sunday. They'll take on Stetson 1 p.m. right here at the soccer complex. Stay right here at Seminoles.com. We have your complete Seminole coverage at the soccer complex. Jonathan Schlacy, Seminoles.com.